Welcome back to Ike and Me. Another Walmart simulation. Here we're doing 56 Colville Street. It's supposed to take 15 minutes. It might take longer than that, where I have a faster lawnmower and it's bigger. Just don't want to get a bunch of collision damage and lose money, right? So I'm gonna try to keep the collisions to a minimum here, while also not trying to destroy their flowers. It's a quick one. It's small, but some obstacles and whatnot just to get around. They wanted between, I think it was 6 and 7, I believe. These little pieces annoy me. I like to be able to do things in nice straight lines, or, well, close to straight, but. I just find it easier to try to not have little bits and pieces sticking out than to, after you've done the lawn, be driving around trying to find it, or walking, I guess, with the weed eater trying to, or trimmer, to find what you missed. Oops. Took out a flower there, didn't mean to. Sorry. You don't want to take out too many flowers, because you do get penalties for that, so it's kind of a bummer. There is a small front yard to this too. Can't do a ton with this, but we'll do what we can without causing too much collision damage. You could do this part with the trimmer if you wanted to. It's possible. Just gotta watch when you're on those cobblestones and stuff that you don't mess up your mower, right? Damage the blade. Alright, we'll grab the trimmer. Put her down, fire it up. Get the part that I couldn't. Okay, now run to the back here. Right here we can. So be careful around these flowers. Oops. Now there's a bit of grass in behind here. We really don't have any choice but the trim. I know there's a place over here behind the swing we have to get to. There we go. No way around this either. Simply got to do it by hand. It's a bit of a couldn't get a. If they have push mowers in this game, would be good. You get a push mower in here. Got this little section done. Okay. Now we did right to the edge of this fence. I didn't want to bang into the trampoline, so I went pretty wide around it. There's two here in case I missed an edge. I think I got most of it. Okay, so then we'll do on the inside of these bushes. Okay, now go in here. Do this little section. Turn this way. Now we're missing point two. Down to a point one now. There we go, we found the last little bit, I guess. You want to mow good enough that you don't have to do that at the end if you can. There we go.